What do you got there? One of your paintings?
Yes, it's a work that I'm rather fond of. A good piece of abstract painting, don't you think?
It's remarkable. Certainly got a lot of color. No doubt about that. What does it represent?
It's a picture. An independent entity. There's no reason to imitate something else.
No, I suppose not. It's just that I'm sort of used to looking at pictures of people and objects, you know.
Why?
Why? Well, it's why?
If you want a house or a flower, you can go and look at them. Or if you want them represented, you can have them photographed. So why allow them to intrude into pictures?
Yeah, I guess you're right. Well, if you young folks will excuse me, I think I'll take these flowers in and put them in some water.
Even though we got two albums, this one feels like the beginning.
Are you sitting comfortably? Then I'll begin.